The four Marines were killed during a range maintenance operation today at Camp Pendleton in Southern California. Authorities say the accident happened around 11 this morning. The Marines are not releasing details of the accident at this time, but say an investigation is underway. The names of the Marines are not being released until all families have been notified.